A 7 News alert, the city of Anderson issued a boil water advisory that begins today. The city says that the precautionary boil water advisory is for the area of Millgate Road between Concord Avenue and Lindale Road, along with Drayton Circle and Bruton Court. Officials say the repairs to that water hydrant will start at 8 this morning, so in about an hour. You're advised to boil your water vigorously for at least 1 minute before drinking, cooking, or making ice.